So it's last Wednesday, right? I'm chilling in my house in a pair of blue suede footies, getting ready to watch the Allen Iverson game. But then my woman called up. You know what she had the nerve to say? Exactly. I thought the woman was crazy. But then you know what else she wanted me to do? Melt down a bag of Twizzlers. But she said if I got there in 45 minutes, you know what she'd do? Car, right? Driving down Atlantic Avenue. And I get right there Flatbush, and I see my man, the old Dirty Bastard. I say, Dirty, get in the car, cause we gotta go to my woman's house. And you know what's gonna happen when we get over there? Yeah! I can't believe it! She's a freak! So I'm 10 minutes from my woman's house, right? And next thing I see flashing lights behind me. And old Dirt is like,
oh, Chris, I gotta tell you something.
Nigga, what? You wanted 18 states and 2 territories? Nigga, what did you do? What a seal? How the hell are you gonna do something like that with a seal? You know what they did? Yeah! That's right! I didn't believe it either! New York's finest! Just like Sharpton said! The fact you could have out my ass, right? You know what the cop said? Of course, it was 3 blocks away when I said it. Right then, another car pulls up. You know who?